bác nhớ là
my memories of the homeland
quê hương của mình đó,
are quiet,
nhất là buổi sáng đó,
like the sunrise,
buổi sáng mặt trời mọc
peaceful,
rất là đẹp,
like
rồi,
the quiet dance of the rice fields under a soft breeze.
Cái người dân Việt Nam của mình
I remember
đó.
The people, hardworking, honest, giving and taking what they could from the land. I have many, many memories as a child, learning to be an adult, working hard, but play a lot too. đời học sinh. Students getting out of school, bicycling home. The girls wearing traditional white dresses. Yeah, I remember that.
Cái chợ Việt Nam đó.
You can go into the city, get anything you wanted. The lights, the colors, so bright, like flowers bursting open in the spring. It is an ancient land of spiritual peace. My forefathers lived and died there and handed down to me the rules of life. It is a part of me. You can cut down a tree, send the wood away, but the roots will always remain in the soil. The roots stay with the land.